When it comes to the high end of the camcorder market, Canon always has something worth considering. But for the last couple of years, its premium models haven't quite been able to compete on price or features. Can this solid black beauty called the LEGRIA HF G10 redress the balance? Things get off to a great start right from the spec sheet. The G10 is based around Canon's HD CMOS Pro, as used in the company's professional camcorder range. This is a 3-inch sensor, and at first glance, its 2.37 megapixels might seem a little meager, but this provides an effective 2.07 megapixels when shooting video, precisely the right amount for full HD. This will allow each pixel to be as large as possible, with potentially beneficial implications for low light performance. The G10 records full HD in AVC HD format at up to 24 megabits a second, with a 25p progressive option available to go with a variety of cinema look effects for a more film-like appearance. There's 32 gigabytes of memory built in, which will be sufficient for around 3 hours of footage, even at the top quality setting. If this isn't enough, two SDXC-compatible card slots are available as well, each capable of accommodating 64 gigabytes more storage. There's a reasonable 10 times optical zoom or pointless digital options. The image stabilization is optical too, and has three modes, with the standard mode joined by dynamic and powered options, optimized respectively for shooting whilst walking and when handheld and zoomed in. Both are very effective. A few years ago, Canon made the odd decision of dropping the lens ring from even its premium consumer range, and in more recent models, only reintroduced a dial, which wasn't quite so easy to use. With the G10, however, the lens ring makes a very welcome return. This only operates manual focusing, but there's a secondary dial at the rear, which can be assigned to control either shutter or iris. Alternatively, there's a usual touchscreen LCD, enabling touch focus and exposure controls. But even here, there are useful extra buttons on the bezel edge for toggling between auto and manual focus and to enable the powered IS. The G10 even has a viewfinder, which slides out from the rear for a reasonably comfortable usage. Sadly, not every professional requirement is catered for. Whilst there is an accessory shoe, Canon still insists on offering only its proprietary S Mini Advanced shoe, so you can't attach third-party video lights and microphones, although mini jacks are available for hooking up a microphone and headphones. The charger also can't charge batteries on its own, so you can't shoot whilst replenishing a second unit. With its Canon HD lens and professional grade sensor, the G10 is almost guaranteed top-notch image quality, and it doesn't disappoint. Color saturation in good lighting is about the best we've seen in a consumer grade camcorder, although the image is slightly less sharp compared to the very best premium camcorders. Performance is even more impressive in low light. Again, there is a mild loss of sharpness, but this is more than made up for by the almost complete lack of noise. Color fidelity remains excellent too. Canon's LEGRIA HF G10 has few faults. Only the lack of a standard accessory shoe mars its features, and image quality is fantastic. However, it does have one other downside, its price. Costing over £1,000, it can't quite take the top slot as our favorite premium camcorder, but it is very good, and if you're serious about your shooting, it should be near the top of your shortlist.